for young lesbian, gay, bi, and trans people. Fear is a part of their daily lives.
You can't figure out who you're gonna be if you don't feel safe who you are.
To promote acceptance and safety and affirmation and ultimately equality for LGBTQ youth is very much in line with the values of our country here in America. Everyone deserves the opportunity to have a space where they feel like they can be who they are.
Visibly safe spaces are needed because you're talking about an identity that's not visible.
Whether you're LGBTQA, whether you're straight, we all need to talk.
A safe space is a place where parents, family members, and lesbian, gay, bi, and trans people can gather together to talk about family issues.
They provide a place where people can find others that they can relate to, where they don't have to feel so alone and so isolated, so different.
Society, for some reason, makes you feel fear and shame about something that you can't change.
If you're in a place that's hostile or intolerant, tolerance is a good thing to be looking for, but it should only be a way station on the way to greater inclusion, full inclusion, support, and acceptance and affirmation.
We have an obligation to talk openly and honestly about what it means to live in fear and do everything we can to eliminate those fears.
If you keep it bottled up inside, that's where all these feelings of isolation and loneliness come up.
We're helping to make real the promise of America, where all of us have equal opportunities to pursue our dreams.
There's people out there who want to reach out and make you feel safe. You just have to get there. You just have to reach out.
Everyone deserves to live free of fear.
Everyone.
Everyone. Everyone. Everyone.